Overworking you inside there, man?
No, I work down in Brooklyn, man.
It's bad?
It's not as bad as you think.
It's not as bad as I think?
Yeah. It's great, but you don't want to say one way or another tonight.
But I see on TV that, you know, it's chaos.
You know, everything you see on TV is something.
I'm going to switch it off. Because I come here and everything is normal.
I run the trauma center down at Kings County. Deaths that we're saying, everybody who dies has coronavirus on their death certificate. Everybody who ends up having anything to do with coronavirus on their death certificate. And we're bringing in a bunch of people from out of town. We got doctors coming in from Nebraska who don't know what the hell they're doing. A lot of people die because of it. I don't know if it's coronavirus or if it was just a breakdown of the health system and we finally scared ourselves to shitless. It's very bizarre and I don't want to comment on it.
Man, keep yourself safe. You sound like you have a good head.
You have a good head too. God be with you.
You too, man.